See, what if I end it and start it again, you should get a notification on your phone. Just turn notifications on for it.
But yeah, I'm ready.
Anthony, turn notifications on. I've ended it.
Who's
Jeff,
live?
I've ended it.
Watching
Really?
what?
I ended it.
Me playing
Really?
Slender.
I ended it. Wait, you're.
Right, now you can see why I'm shit scared of games like this.
Third
Just
attempt.
Stay on this. This is third attempt. Start it all over again. Just to see whether it works.
My
cousins brought the snacks.
Actually,
I know.
Taylor, I'm gonna watch your stream on mute.
Right.
Wait, Anthony, type in the live chat.
Yeah.
I've not got the volume on.
I don't think so. Who's putting the comments in?
Me. Wait, who's watching?
Two people are watching, three people have commented. You,
Zombie
John.
Is that you?
Are you watching? Because I'm gonna start shitting myself soon. Literally,
oh.
I wanted to connect this to my camera so I could show like me getting shit scared, but device not supported. Yeah, but device was not supported. So. When I get enough money, I'm gonna buy a PlayStation camera so I can start putting my face in my video. Are you watching?
I'm gonna make a car bomb and blow up people. How about that, Taylor?
Should I wait here, Josh, for Ant to join?
I don't know.
I'll pause it here while Ant joins because this is something that affects the story for him because he doesn't know what's going on.
Taylor, can you see my comment?
Not on the bin, no.
Nah. You'd know, because it'd have a big grey thing down the side.
Change my mic volume.
Nah.
I don't know. I don't really care, to be honest. Taylor, can you see my comments?
No, because I'm not looking.
Cool.
You can put it so that you
I'm
can
waiting for
while
you.
Playing the game.
Aunt, are you on yet?
No, it's not Taylor from school, it's a different one.
Give us a couple of seconds.
Shut up, Taylor, I'll bomb you, man. Who's got sounds on the phone because I can hear someone's phone?
Mine, because I'm checking whether I can hear.
Mute it, Rant. You muppet.
Nah, because he's saying. Alright then, whatever. Because I can't find it, it's too much pain and work. Right, can you see what I'm doing now, Ant?
Taylor. If you hold down the PS4 and go to broadcast, comment.
I'll bomb your nan's grave, you Nazi, kill yourself, fag, come machine, fag, Jew, get gassed, you hitch, you fag, right. It didn't, it's just I went. Right. Are you watching then? I'm shit scared. There is a couple.
Yeah, it's just so I can see them as well. So.
Ah! I don't know.
I'm scared.
Dude, you're terrible at that game, by the way.
My jam. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren has been doing well too. But yeah, about what we all said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. I'm scared shitless. Are you watching us getting shit scared like? Oh shit, I'm scared. I'm quite successfully hiding around the door. Wait, scared.
You go to party.
Hold the PS button.
Party settings.
Hold the PS button, go sounds and devices. Wait there, I'll check now. And then you go, or do you? Output to, no. Adjust microphone level, there you go. You have to go into party settings.
Ew, still watching your live stream.
Are you watching it?
Yeah, but I'm kind of busy playing Resident Evil at the same time.
Prioritize party chat. Right, you prioritize party chat, then you go into party settings, and then you go into allow your voice to be heard or something.
Well, whatever.
Always allow. Okay. Can you hear it now?
Everyone's going to sleep now. I've got to get off the mic, but I'll message you on Facebook, Anthony.
Okay.
So, can you just message me there quick so I get the pop-up?
Right.
Hurry though, because I really want to hurry up with this stream, but I want Anthony to be there, so if I shit myself, he does as well.
Well, I'm not on the stream anymore now, because I went off it.
Are you gonna?
Oh, how do I get back on it? Oh yeah, don't worry, I have to request to watch.
Yeah.
Request to watch me.
And then just laugh if Taylor shits himself.
Of course, I'm kind of busy playing Resident Evil.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, I was playing Ratchet & Clank Club Stop now, so. Unless I can watch the broadcast on my phone.
So what are you doing?
Uh-oh, you can hear me now.
Yeah. Stop it. Right, so, are you watching?
Yes, I'm watching.
Oh shit, no. Ooh, crap. I hope I didn't trigger anything.
What? Why do you keep doing that with your life? Are you just asking for someone to jump out?
What, doing this? Flickering it like that?
Yeah.
Because it's my only way of... Oh, God. The clock on the wall disappears as you walk away.
Does it? So I don't get it. Like, what is the purpose of this then? So you're supposed to avoid this killer person.
Search what for else? Clues as to Kate's disappearance.
I'm pretty sure I just saw something in the door. Oh no. I thought that was like someone kept
I'm scared already.
Wow. Is that playing itself?
No, I'm playing.
Oh.
I've got a death wish, haven't I? Why did I come into the most secluded part of the house?
If there's something in here, then why? If it was me, I would screw the fucking clues. I'd just run.
It's a game. It's like in Harry Potter where that bitch takes over Hogwarts. I can't thank you enough for all coming all this way to help me out. It's been pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Shit. Shit! It's darker. It's darkened.
Why
am I... I'm so scared, literally. I don't want to do anything. I know I have to go upstairs, that's the worst thing of all. I don't want to, though.
Lol, because you know he's obviously upstairs.
Yeah. God, I'm shit scared. Why have I got to go up there? Isn't it quite obvious there's some psychopath around here?
Because you're gonna have a killer time.
Ha 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 ha. Very funny.
Guess you could say I killed that joke.
Oh, just carry on with them cheesy jokes. I don't want to go upstairs.
Don't go. Dead man walking.
What?
Go upstairs.
If you catch up, you'll know why I stopped and went, what?
What does that say? I'm pretty sure they're not outside.
Nah, I think I played the demo, which is based on this level, and you can trigger him being outside.
Wait, so what do you do? Do you have to trigger him, or...?
You don't have to. Because I've played it before, I know he is real in the game. So, I'm a lot scareder to find him. So, I don't really want to go upstairs. For the fact that I think I know he's up there.
Well, what do you do if you do see him?
I'm sure that's the whole point of the mission, to be honest, but I'm shit scared to find him.
No, what I mean is, if you find him, what do you have to do?
Run.
Oh. You might just run without seeing him.
Thing is, because you're delayed, I'm still shit scared because you're not going to get a reaction till after I scream. You probably hear me scream on the mic. You'll be like, what the fuck did you do that for? And then it'll play afterwards and I'll probably shit myself because I can hear him. Right, what? Why did I decide to do this stupid thing? This is why I like Josh playing. Because he's not a pussy.
Mm.
See it there? The scary thing is he up there? Because you don't know. Because he's not downstairs, I can assure you. I just thought he was a random entity that kept spawning on the map. Shit. I'm scared shitless. Oh my god. Shit. He's there! He's there!
Where?
Right. Let's not trigger him. If you're looking behind this branch...
I wasn't looking at the screen at the time.
Look where there's a branch, and then look. There's some leaves on it. Directly in front of us is a man staring. That's him. Can you see him?
No, my telly's too far away. So I'm not going to get any closer, thank you.
Do you want me to get closer?
Alright.
There he is.
I can't see anything still yet, I don't think.
Can you see two branches? Like, weirdly shaped?
Yes. I can see them, I just can't see anything behind them.
If you look above the, where the second one...
It looks like there's some kind of bush thing, and I can see a small white dot. Is that his head?
Yep, and then there's a black suit as his body. I don't think you're supposed to...
Yeah, I can see that. It looks like a white circle on a stick. I'm assuming that's him then. Why is he so far away?
I don't think I'm supposed to find him this way. Wow. Just clap, 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 game developers. All you have to do is walk out the house and look over a branch. Nah, I'm not messing with him. I should run. That's exactly what I'd think. I'm shitting bricks. I don't want to walk away. I can't jump over there.
Yeah, that is I definitely see a person here.
Imagine seeing that in real life. Man, why are you staring at the wall, bruh?
If I saw that in real life, I would run for the nearest village or settlement.
I wouldn't. Look, he must be blind. He's just staring into the abyss.
Well, then he's clearly not looking this way. Let's go.
It's not that. You know what I think it is?
What?
There's a certain note you read which I think triggers him. So if you don't read the note, he doesn't get triggered and... He's standing
there.
It'd
be kind of awkward now if he moved.
Shitting bricks.
Try and get closer.
I am, but I can't. I'm getting messages from Josh Allen.
You are, but you can't. Wait, is he gone? Oh, no, he's not. That was close. I thought for a second then he moved.
I know I'm
Wait,
shitting
can't
bricks.
You jump
I want. Nah. There's no jump button.
Oh yeah, because in real life you wouldn't be able to jump.
I don't think you'd want to.
I would, over that fence.
What time is it? It looks pretty day-ish to me.
No, it's like sunset or evening.
How could he rape you at this time in day?
What? How do you know he rapes you?
Because your screen blurs up with his face really close to you. What else would he do? I'm gonna get really close to you. I'm gonna be touching places I don't think I should be. Who else is on the party? I mean, the live stream.
I don't know. I thought that was only two people. I think it's just me and Josh.
Right, Right, blind man. Are you gonna move? I wouldn't mind, like. I don't like how you're just, like, watching through that window, like. As soon as you walk into that house and read that note, I'll be in there with you. Do you think I should just go in and stop being a pussy?
Yeah.
If you hear the sound of thunder, don't you get too scared. Just grab your thunder buddy and sing these magic words. Fuck you, thunder! You can suck my dick. Thunder, you can't catch me because you're just God farts. Yes, I played that thing.
Well, at least you know he's not in the house now.
Yeah, he's just standing there like, I am going to eat you and your family.
Oh my gosh, I still don't understand how Twitch fully works. I really need to, like, figure this out.
YouTube, do you mean?
No, Twitch.
I'm shitting bricks because
I'm on Twitch on my phone.
I'm shitting bricks because he's just looking at a wall. And all it takes is me to read one note. And guess what? He's gone. And then he'll want to rape me. Please don't touch me. I only like being touched. Never. Oh, and.
What?
Can you see that?
See what?
Wait for the live stream to catch up. It's a hole.
I can see a hole.
Should I try and fit through it?
Alright.
Shit, is he still there? Yeah, he's definitely there.
Well, go and chat.
I'm trying to fit through it, won't let me. Slenderman, you are in the most awkward of places, I can tell you that.
Why are you supposed to go to him if he's going to kill you?
I don't know, like, the game says search for clues as to Kate's disappearance. But I'm shit scared of looking for clues, because I know he's sitting there like a stalker looking through a bedroom window. Like, I can't wait to eat you. Why do I sound so weird when my voice gets played back to me? It's just...
No, it's just mine. How do you change your settings on Twitch, like to add photos and stuff to your channel?
I don't think you can add photos to Twitch.
Yes,
no,
you
I mean,
can.
Add a profile picture.
Oh, you can do that, like, I've got a Twitch account.
That's what I mean, I don't know how you do it, though.
Please don't rape me. Just leave me be.
Watch out.
Right, I'm not a pussy.
No, you just eat them.
Charlie, do you want to do it for me so I don't look like a pussy? Go upstairs. You know the stalker's out in the garden, just watching us over a fence. I don't even want to eat me saveloy in case I shit myself and choke on it. Oh, look at this nice long sausage meaty goodness.
What the hell?
Oh god, my cousin's playing for me. I don't want to look like a pussy, so that's how low
yeah,
I
well,
sleep.
Yeah, well, this stream totally didn't hear you just admit you're not even playing anymore.
I don't give a shit. I will be playing in a minute.
It's like pitch black in here.
I know. Is it when you can only see the torch in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's getting later, that's all. Look out that window. See if the rapist's still there before you nick the keys. You stupid...
What?
Pulled out my mic. He not only pulled out my mic. He picked up before we could see whether Slender's stalking on us.
Why is he going to come after you now?
I'd have thought so. We've got keys. Oh god, I'm shit scared to see.
Well, I just stay and guard the door because he can't come anywhere else, can he?
Oh, you can zoom in. I want to see how you check what you've got. Because I've got some stuff, but I can't check. Like, you've got a scrapbook, but I don't know how to open it. Oh, shit. I turned the flashlight off. Cousin, you can take over. I'm shooting Brooke. Now I'm gonna have to change the name of my live stream to me and my cousin play Slender. Oh shit. Oh shit! Wait for the live stream to catch up, man.
Why?
Did you just hear the scream? Literally, I got
yeah, I
in.
Heard the scream.
Investigate scream beyond the back gate. Oh no. Oh no.
All I see is a pause menu.
I know because I'm shitting bricks. Because if you look, it says investigate the scream. I don't think I want to do that. I don't think I want to run into any danger. Oh, wow.
Oh, no, I'm sure a screen doesn't indicate any danger. I'm sure you're fine.
What, when there's a pedo standing outside your house looking through your window? I'm watching you. Come out the back gate and I'm going to get you. I'm going to rape your children. Oh, God, no. Right, you take over. You triggered the scream. No. You can take over. You really?
Pussy.
I know I am. I really shouldn't have bought this game. Right.
Yeah, why buy the game?
Fuck. Can you see it? Shit, no! No!
What?
It says,
what?
Can you see it on the walls in blood? And the window's smashed. Why? Why me, Charlie? Why do you want me to piss myself? Come on! Come on! Pussy! I know I am, but you gotta have a go. Come on, grow a pair. Come on.
That's rich coming from you.
I know, but I'm shit scared. What the fuck?
What?
I see you. Me cousin sitting there taking the piss out the fact I'm scared.
What?
He goes, I see you, and I thought it was the girl or Slender, and I was like, no. Bruh, come on, bruh.
What?
I'll walk out, you've got to get us out of the house.
Considering he's annoying
you,
you
get us out
of
the house, I'll walk through the forest. You get out the house and I will walk you, I'll walk through the whole forest. I swear down. Come on. At least you can prove you got bigger balls than me, come on. Oh no. I'm gonna go watch. No, I'm not actually. Oh shit, I'm shitting bricks. Fuck. Nah. This whole stream's gonna be me shitting myself. People like that though. I've walked us out into the corridor. Can you now walk us out down the stairs? I'll carry on through the forest if you carry on out the house. And please. Bargain. What do you do when you're scared shitless? I'll give you a shiny Magikarp.
No.
Well, that didn't work. I can't believe I said I'm going to give you a shiny Magikarp. They cost a lot of money.
Not really. Shiny Gyaradoses are really common because in Heart
I said
Gold,
shiny,
Soul Silver,
shiny
you...
Magikarp. It was a card that came out.
Oh, right.
A promo. With that, I'm going to have to go bribe him because I'm going to shit myself and I want this live stream to carry on.
Wow.
He's not having me Pikachu from the first series of Pokemon cards. Not a chance.
You mean base sets?
Yeah. It took me ages to get base set Pikachu.
Hmm.
Literally my favorite sets generations. Did you see the generations box that came out?
Yeah, I want to get the Pikachu one.
I was going to get the Elite Trainer box and the Premium box for my birthday, but instead I got a PS3 and a couple of games. Because at that point I didn't know I was getting a PS4. Literally, it was a surprise to me that I got my PS4. It's my cousin's, kind of my cousin's fault I got a PS4. Literally, I wanted to go on holiday and I wanted to bring my... Well, it wasn't my cousin's fault, it was my uncle's. I wanted to bring my friend with us, and I wasn't allowed. So, really, I didn't want to go, so... I just said I'm not going. I'll give you this really rare, dangerous energy card. Oh, you're not having me shiny Kyogre coin. I'll collect me coins. What the? Why does it take so long to bribe someone just to go to the back fucking gate? You can have a base set energy.
If it was girl and it was a lamppost you were tempting her to, it wouldn't take much.
Oh, would you? Why are you being a prick? I just want some help, please. If only SharePlay worked still. Oh, wait there, what? You're not having all me fucking Pokemon cards, you can piss off.
Oh, they're only pieces of paper.
Job, you. I love me Pokemon cards. Gengar EX and everything. Me very first box
I have Mega Houndoom EX for lot.
Yeah, well, the very first box I ever got, I got, Aggron EX, Mega Glalie EX, what else did I get? I got some really good ones. I got, there's quite a couple. I got, I can't remember now because I've traded a lot of them because of me last school. Me mates loved Pokemon. Literally.
Mm.
They got me into it, really.
Mega Charizard.
They showed me Charizard and it was love at first sight.
Mega Charizard.
Wow.
This Steelix EX full art looks good, but you're not having it, Charlie. Fuck off. No, you're not having me Voltorb before you even say anything. You're not having me Alakazam Full Art EX. You're not having me Manaphy EX, so don't go there.
They want your
you're not having me Mega Charizard EX. You know that took us ages and it's Korean. I've literally got quite a few Korean cards. I can't believe the stream turned from, Slender to let's look at Pokemon cards. I'll give you one of these ones are rare. They're double colors.
I know.
They're from the new ones. Do you want it?
Ones with the bigger health.
No, because literally that's a good health for look like one like that, because literally. Is there any normal ones? There we go. That's supposed to be a better car, but it's got 70 and that one's got 90. Please.
You want that one, you it.
No, because that one's Volcanion. It's the only one I got. It's one of the new Pokemon I got in my collection. I'll give you this free box of tissues. Does that float your boat? Do you want this? It's Terraria.
No.
Fuck. Right, come on, this is just to play. Literally, I'm offering you stuff just so you can walk us out the bloody house. I'm being a pussy and no one will watch it if I carry on like this.
You're scared.
I know, but I want... You can have this empty ratchet.
There's only one person watching it, and it's me.
Just keep it on, I'll get there. Back. One sec.
I'll... I really don't want to do it. Literally, Charlie, think about it. You're getting this stuff just to walk us out the fucking house. So, really, you shouldn't expect much. You can have this. Scorpion. Oh, screw you, then. I'm not shit scared no more. You're having fuck off.
Right. I told him he's having feck all, I'll do it myself. Why? Come on, please!
No.
Fuck! I'm scared, come on, Charlie. Oh God, no. Oh hell nah. Why am I getting spammed? Stop. By someone, you'll see a little black box appear on my screen.
Yep.
That's just spam messages. Could you do a bit now? You know exactly why I'm getting spammed.
Please.
Okay, I'll have to log. Right. You'll have to direct me then. That means you have to watch the screen. I'd direct you and you'd not have to look at the screen, but whatever. Right, what? No, because then you have to watch. Because I only said I'd tell you where to go, well, if you didn't get anything for it. You don't have to watch then. You don't go that way, you go the other way. Press start. Investigate screen. You have to walk around the back garden. And then there's a gate you have to go through. You go that way. Okay.
Have you already been this way?
He's in the forest. Come on, Charlie.
There's a signal.
Hey. Mist.
Look.
Mist. I can see it's mist.
You
do I really have to take over?
Yeah, it's light.
It's mist.
Oh.
Is he afraid? I think he appears round here. Are you watching the live stream now? By this point, are you actually watching it? Because I'm crapping myself. Yeah. And
what?
Are you watching it now? Because I'm actually shitting bricks.
Yep.
We're in the forest. I'm scared.
Go on.
I bet I'll get a message now. My phone better stop fucking vibrating then, because it's making us scared. I'm pussy, that's why. If it's Slender messaging us, I'll track where the messages are and I'll get Kim Jong-un to get off his fat arse and bomb him. If I get one more message, I'm gonna go ape shit. You're taking the scariness out of this scary life thing. You bastard. Just stop. Shut the frig up. Where the hell's Slender? He must be somewhere, because his player model must be somewhere, because otherwise he can't just appear out of nowhere. His texture or his model has to be watching somewhere on the map. So if I do something, I trigger and move. Obviously, I haven't triggered anything. Come on, Charlie. Oh, shit, no. Because this player model must be somewhere on the map.
Wow, it's 10:45.
Oh god. I guess I did do this for the reaction. Oh shit!
What?
I scared a load of birds. And that might sound stupid to be scared of in normal games. But in a horror game, you don't want to scare the birds. You just don't. Because it triggers something else. Crap, he is! Shit!
What?
On the hill, in the far difference...
Oh yeah, is that him? Oh,
there's
gone.
A silhouette tree, and it triggers something. I shit myself because he went, look, it's there, it's there. And I was like, what the fuck are you talking about,
I'm pretty
Charlie?
Sure I just seen someone on the hill, and then they disappeared.
It was like a silhouette, wasn't it, of Slender Man?
Hmm.
And then he disappeared. I crap myself because literally he said, look, it's there. So I looked at it like, oh, he's bullshitting us now. And I looked and he'd seen him and it went, and I went, shit, no. No. It's getting intense, I'm telling you, it's getting too intense. Where the hell is he? Literally, could you see this massive silhouette, don't you? And it looks like a man. I don't know, I'm just being a bit cautious. Nah. So what the hell happens when you trigger him?
The birds trigger him.
So you look into a hillside.
He's just on the hill.
You see a silhouette of a large, tall figure. Your screen flickers, birds start circling you. Good idea to stay or good idea to leave? I think I'd be running for the trees by this point, but who cares? Go anywhere. There's birds there. I'm scared. I'm pussy.
What is it with police always coming past my house?
Someone's getting stabbed. Oh shit, I'm pissing myself. He must have like a magnifying glass there, so he's like shining it or something to make him look ginormous.
What?
Should I stop being a pussy and go down the hill? I don't know, should I stop being a pussy though, because being a pussy can help. What?
Oh, Josh just finally left the party. I didn't realise he was still on it.
Should I be a should I stop being a pussy? Should I stop being pussy, man? Man.
What?
Should I stop being pussy?
Yes.
Hey, Mr. Tyler. Oh, I'm not even gonna sing that. I'm gonna get myself in trouble on YouTube. I am across the bridge. I don't even want to fucking do this. Fucking hell, I'm already pussy. I've got balls to do this in my eyes, to be honest. Oh, oh no. No, 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 no. If you watch the live stream, you'll know what I mean. Oh no. Oh no. Please.
I can't see what you don't like. Is it the house?
Yeah. Do you not think that's creepy?
Well, that's why you don't go into it.
The fuck did that switch do? Oh, fuck, the lights are flickering.
That's because that's a power generator.
This is... Right, and look, right, you see that house? I go to get away from it because what's a smart solution? Look what I find.
What?
Right, if you see it in a sec, all I have to do is turn around. There's the one that I wasn't going to act stupid and go into. I can't escape. This house is left, right, and bloody center. Why is he sent us an invite? Oh god. I'm gonna have to stop being pussy. Right. If I get one... Are you joining his party?
Yeah, just for a second. On.
Are you coming back?
I don't know, probably.
I'll have to join otherwise because I'm shitting bro.
Wow.
And I'm joining, alright. You can join then because then we can all be on the same party and I'm not shitting bro. I think Ant's joining now. Yeah, I thought you weren't allowed to use the mic. Josh, what happens when you see a creepy house in a horror game? What happens when you run in the opposite direction? There's another house.
You go where?
You're fucked.
No, you just go a different direction.
Well, you can't run left or right because on right there's a fence and left there's water. I've got no fucking way. Oh shit, no.
Please
don't rape me. Don't tell me I walk the other way, there's another house, but there's no way to access it. There's no way to move on that side. Oh god, no. Fuck. I've triggered birds again?
Lol. No offense, but I'm not watching anymore now. I'm playing Ratchet and Clank.
Now I'm shitting bricks.
Yeah, I'm just playing Ratchet and Clank.
Josh, why don't you watch my live stream and watch me shit my pants? That's on YouTube.
I'm watching Smash Bros.
And plus, I'm not being pussy no more. I'm actually walking
around. Game Holocaust.
I've grown a pair. If I get one more fucking notification on my phone in the middle of a fucking horror game, when I'm about to walk into a creepy house, I mean
I'll
it.
I'll laugh my head off.
I know, but this kid's from my school, and he knows I'm shit scared of horror games. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go, isn't it?
I'm getting off right now.
How do you know? No, you haven't. The Slender appeared.
Bye.
Who left?
Josh.
Why did he make a new party?
I don't know.
You said that was the end! You bastard!
No, that's a funny letter.
Fucking hell. Ant, that creepy house, my cousin turns around and says, walk in it and it'll end it. And it'll go into the next chapter. I was like, that sounds cool. I walk in, everything goes dark. And then my flashlight's really dim.
Lol.
Hashtag shitting myself. Hashtag screw cousins. Hashtag all they do is fuck over things. Shit, no! 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 Oh, no! I've had to pause the game. Because as you walk through the house, there's a broken door. And I was walking, there was a corridor. And you look, and there's something like standing at the wall. Just looking at the wall, and it doesn't look like a human. It doesn't look like Slender.
I joked with you. It kills you.
You joked with us! You prick! I fucking hate you. No. And...
what?
If I have heart failure, blame it on my cousin.
Okay.
Literally, there's someone, he's got a very, whatever it is, he's got a bony back, he's facing towards a wall, and I'm standing behind it with a flashlight. It looks like it's gonna eat me as soon as I walk in the room. Big middle finger to you, Charlie, because you were the one who got me here. Does it end the chapter when he jump scares you?
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You can walk in then, you lying prick. Come on. You think you want to lie to us and send us into a creepy old house like in the Blair Witch Project? You fucking get us out.
No.
No? Well, grow a pair because I did more than you, you cheeky fucker. Oh, shit. Literally, I'm dreading walking in because she's standing up against a wall and it looks like as soon as I go in there, she turns around and jumps at the screen. Why did I buy this game? Hello? Oh. Fuck! It doesn't even end the mission!
It was the girl.
Wow. And
what?
And that was the point. I successfully almost shit myself. Literally, you walk in. I was kind of looking. I kind of had me sleeve in front of us. And then I walk forward. The screen goes blue, and I see that she violently turns around. And I nearly shit myself because my hand moves, and I see her, and I'm like, no. And she just runs off, and the chapter doesn't end. So there you go, another lie being told by me cousin. I'm shitting bricks. Go on, you lying prick. Come on.
Nah.
I've had the controller for 25 minutes. You can do a bit.
Nah, because I'll try and kill you.
Okay. I'll tell you where to go and I'll watch. Mm-hmm. You knob end. Now I'm shitting bricks because I don't actually want to carry on playing. But if I don't carry on playing, I have to start again. So come on, be fair. Really? Why? Why do I put myself through this shit? Why did I buy Slender? Just why?
I don't know.
I know. I'm such a pussy. What was the point of buying it?
You got Slender.
Just like Alien Isolation, I was gonna get that, but the same would have happened. Since the broadcast's on, I might just have to be a teeny bit quieter, but I'm gonna go check what happens when you carry on walking, because if I carry on walking, because literally, if I quite literally shit myself, I'm gonna be the one cleaning myself up, and I don't want it to get at that point. So I'm going to keep the live stream going, but I'm going to, like, be quiet on my phone, just checking what happens after this crazy bitch turns around, tries to scare the shit out of you. Oh, God, no, why? Why are you such a prick, Charlie? Why did you say that it'd just be over?
Because after, I think,
yeah, well, Mr. Zerton isn't the only one.
Well,
still can't get over how good these graphics are in Ratchet and Clank.
I bet I've went the wrong fucking way, haven't I? I hope I don't get done by poods.
When that person goes up,
I'm having to check.
When that person
because
goes
I am scared shitless.
Taylor.
What?
I think when he get you, I think, Slender blocked the door.
What? Lowry?
I don't really know that part. I didn't
put the...
Whoa, what are we doing here?
And it doesn't kill you.
How the fuck did we end up here?
I just watched a video on the TV.
The hell?
This is the 8 pages! Right? Outside park. What the fuck are we doing here? Slender! I thought we had a deal! Oh, we never spoke?
Oh, we he's from that one. Because you have to follow the lights.
Oh, lights. I've played it enough already to know that it's not gonna end well.
By, well, I mean
my pants. Hello?
This cannot be good.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
What? How's it going, Richard? Yep. There's it. Okay, well, my camera is fucked up. I need to buy a new one. Oh! Don't look. I hope I'm not gonna collect. I'm probably gonna collect pages.
What the hell? So... what happens at the start? Oh god, please. Please, don't scare the shit out of me. If I quite literally shit myself, I'm blaming it on you, Charlie.
So this is good. Hey, Kate, both my computer and phone have been acting weird again lately, so I figured I'd do the old-fashioned way. Glad we can meet up and talk things through. I agree with what the doctor said, too. There's an explanation for this stuff. The shared traumatic event sounds the most logical.
It's different. I don't know why I like. It's different to the one they're playing.
Ooh, grind boots. Yes, please.
Why? Why? I'm scared.
Yes! Did I?
Charlie, please. You were the one who fucking turned around and went, walk in and it'll end the fucking mission. And I shit myself because I seen someone. And then you were the one who said, come on. Walk in, do this, 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 and the mission will end. And it doesn't. Come on, grow up here. Look, I did. I can assure you, by the time you got the controller, you had it about 2 minutes, 3 minutes.
Yeah, because I thought it was that house.
8 minutes past.
Guess what?
I've been on 20 minutes longer.
I thought it was that house. There was another house.
Please.
What?
Please.
Got the note in, and I didn't know it was.
Could
that
you please?
House.
You were the one who told us to go on there.
You're the one who bought the game.
Yeah, but you're the one who got us into the game.
I wasn't. I bought
the game. I wasn't. Yeah, you were.
And do you want to play?
Right, now I'm going to have to check and risk my eyes getting fucking showing Jeff the Killer just because you want to be an ungrateful little prick. Oh my god. I mean it, if I find something I don't want to, I'll go mad. Right. IGN. Has it glitched out? Because to IGN in The Arrival.
Oh, that's just, sick.
I fucking hate you. I really do.
Oh, I thought you went, man.
I didn't. To chapter one. Wait there, so if I go back to main menu. If I lose my save, I'll go fucking apeshit. So. Well, that was a pointless live stream. You know why? I don't think we found all the stuff, so it glitched out, because, like, I think you're supposed to walk out the gate, and what happens is it instantly goes into the next chapter. But what's happened is we didn't collect everything from the house.
That means I'm telling you, because it usually saves when, yeah.
I've watched videos, it normally brings you a screen like this. Right, so I'm playing all over again this time. What time is it?
It's 10:05.
I'll play for a bit. That was a kind of pointless live stream. Literally all I did was I said, oh, let's go look up because I don't think this is right. No, the time sheet, I don't know why the time is here. And then I was like, it turns out I haven't done enough. I think there was something you had to do, like, it should teleport you somewhere like the 8 pages, and it didn't. Because you were supposed to collect a load of stuff from the house, I think.
I love burning creatures, nursing stuff.
Shit, you bricks. Thanks, Charlie.
This game really does deserve more credit.
He scared the living daylights out of his yard. I didn't think it was gonna happen, like. Why would you do that? I'm sorry. You just shit me.
Do that last time.